Hi lovelies, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video I'm going to be doing a bridal makeup tutorial. I'm going to give you a soft glam glowy bridal look. I'm going to start up with my skin prep. I'm going to be prepping the skin with a cleanser. I'm going to be cleansing it with a Garnier Micellar cleansing water. Just put a bit in a cotton bud and I'm just using it to clean the face just to give it a nice even base. I really love using this because it just wipes any dirt and it gives the face a very nice clean base. And then I'm proceeding to using my moisturizer. This is the Embrawlis moisturizer. All product use will be in the description bar below. So I blend this all. Then I put in my oil. This is the rosehip oil, and this is really nice to just give a nice soft look to the face, as well as a nice shine to the nice places you want to highlight as well. I just love using it, especially for dry skin. It just gives a nice luminosity to the face. Okay, so I'm going to be using a highlighter. This is the Slick Liquid Highlighter. I'm going to be putting this on the high points of our cheekbones, on the jawline, bit on the forehead, cupid bow, nose, chin area, just the places I would like a bit of light to hit. And then I'll blend that in. Looking really nice blended in. And then I'm going to put a bit of lip balm on the lips, just to give it a bit of moisture before I apply the other part of the makeup. Putting in my foundation now. So I'm using a cocktail of foundation. I'm using L'Oreal True Match Foundation. I put in a bit of W2 and number 8, R8, and also a bit of N9. Just a bit of cocktail there just to get her skin shade. And now I'm blending it with my Real Techniques sponge. I'm blending it out with my Real Techniques sponge just to make sure it's really blended. I'm not using too much foundation because I just want it to be all about a nice, clean, soft look to the face. Now I'm going away with R8, L'Oreal True Match, and just using a tiny bit just on the nose, just to contour the nose, just a small bit. I think I missed R8 with a bit of the foundation color, and I'm just blending out the nose contour as well, because I'm really going for a very soft nose contour. And now I'm gonna proceed to put a bit of highlighter again. I want this look to be very glowy, so I'm putting a bit of highlighter on the cheekbones there. This is the Slick Highlighter. I'm just going on the high points of her cheeks there. Also the cupid bow area, tip of the nose. And yeah, if you enjoyed this video so far, please click the like, subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to click the notification bell so you're notified when I upload. So I'm blending out the highlighter. I'm using my Morphe brush just to blend it out because I really love the highlight. I want it to pop. So that's the high point of her jaw, cheekbones there. I'm blending it a bit to the arch of the brow. And then I'm using my Modern Concealer. This is the L'Oreal Modern Concealer in Latte. And I'm using that under the eyes, just a tiny bit, just to brighten the eyes a bit. Now I'm actually setting it with my Huda Easy Bake Powder, just setting under the eyes that I've just highlighted. And then I'm going with another highlighter. This is the Anastasia Beverly Hills highlighter. This is in the shade Bronzed. This is a liquid highlighter as well. So we're gonna just, it's all about glow today. And then I'm just blending out the highlighter. This is my Morphe blending brush, and I'm using this to blend out the liquid highlighter. Okay, so I'm going in with my Slick Highlighter, the one I used on our face, and I'm just using a tiny bit there in the front part of the lid. And I'm blending it out, just blending it into the other color with my Morphe brush. And now I'm going in with my, this is my P. Louise brush, just to do the same under the eyes as well. And then I went into my Urban Decay Bond Rouge palette, and I'm using the shade Good As Gone to just smoke out the ends of the lid, just the outer V area, and I bring it down under the eyes as well, just like so. And now I'm going back in with my foundation sponge and just using that to blend, just to make sure everything is well blended. I also went a bit with my MAC powder. This is my MAC Skin Finish powder in dark golden, just a tiny bit of powder, just to set, but not too much at all. And I went into my Juvia Space palette. This is the Zulu palette. I'm using the blusher there, not the blusher, I'm using the pink color, I'm using the orange color, and I'm also using the brown to kind of bronze and put a blush, a tiny bit of blush as well. And now I'm going into the lips. I used my MAC lip liner in Cock, and I'm using that to line the lips. Then I went in with my highlighter as well on the lips. The highlighter in bronze, the Anastasia Beverly Hills highlighter in bronze. Then I went in with my MAC lip gloss just to top up as well, just to give it a nice shine. Click like and subscribe to my channel, I really appreciate that. This is kind of the lips being blended in, and then I fixed the lashes. Just a simple lash I got from Amazon. And now I'm just making sure under the eyes is really well blended. And that's about it for this look. Really simple look. I didn't do much to the eyebrow, just kind of brushed it up with a bit of eyebrow gel. Yeah, and that's it, guys. I hope you found this video helpful. Don't forget to give me a huge thumbs up if you did, and also subscribe to my channel, join the family. Don't forget to click the notification bell so you're notified when I upload. I'll see you in my next one, guys. Bye.